again, the public simply wants to know and will be gratified that the public officials, their city council members and the county have their back, understand them. It's not all about bikes. It's not all about global warming. It's about moving us from point to point. I think the cities, frankly, do a far better job than the counties do. Cities and rent, the council members, the nature of council members, if they're stuck seeing their neighbors, then they go to the supermarket. It's a grand thing. It is a grand thing. Matter of fact, if you're a city council, I know one person who said, I'm not going to go to the Mill Valley Safeway anymore, I'm going to the Strawberries. Don't do that. No, it's the best possible thing. And it's such a great thing for the political person because you're not going to get caught out there with your head chopped off because your voters are telling you what they think. It's a grand thing. And we should appreciate it and take advantage of it. We have a highly educated county, and we know we can deal with City Hall, fight City Hall. We're unusual in that fact. And our elected officials know that, too. So at the city level, as a general proposition, we're very well represented.